So, Rashid, let me begin with you. You believe the U.S. should adjust the language and reconsider or rethink its special relationship with Israel. Why is that?
Right. Well, I think we've been on a path of 20 years of failure. All of the talk about a peace process has not delivered peace. And I think we should reexamine every element of American policy, including, notably, our special relationship with Israel. Anyone who thinks that we've been successful in the past 20 years has obviously not looked at the news headlines. They've just been drugging themselves with the word peace process.
And Itamar, your response, of course, during the Cold War, right, Israel was seen as a strategic outpost aligned with the U.S. against the Soviet threat at the time. So does Israel still serve American strategic interests?
Yes, the Cold War has been replaced by other dangers. Instead of one massive rival like the Soviet Union, there are lots of dangerous regional enemies. In the Middle East, it's primarily Iran and its allies. The United States is bogged down in one place in the Middle East, in Iraq, on the rims of the Middle East in Afghanistan, again on the rims Pakistan. Many, many problems to the United States in the Middle East, and the steadfast ally called Israel is a strategic asset in the post-Cold War world.